alternative heel taps. So here you're gonna lay down. You want your fingertips, when you're starting here, to be touching your heels. So you're gonna pull your legs back, keep your butt on the floor, and then you wanna bring your shoulders up off the ground, keeping your abdominals flexed, and the flat of your back, you want it flat. You do not want an arch like this, where your pelvis is tilted. So tilt your pelvis this way, keep your abs engaged. In the bottom of your hand here, your thumb, you reach towards your heel.